Now here we go with Eileen Goo. Nice. She made a last second adjustment on the takeoff to slow down. Did you see that?
Yeah, I saw that. And I thought that she was just too slow this time. Like she was coming in too short. Mm-hmm. But she was just on point.
She cleaned it.
Up there from the first run. And 87 points. There you go, Eileen.
25 points for Eileen Gu.
Back to the top here with Eileen Gu. Just tickling the ground there a little bit, but putting it to her feet.
She lands it.
She's happy to ride away from that one.
74.25. So well done, Eileen Gu.